Cradle Hill, Warminster, Wiltshire, on July the 9th, 2016. The following frame sequence has been cropped to provide 200% artificial linear zoom. This frame sequence was produced via my usual video frame to JPEG conversion technique. The original video was shot at a rate of 50 frames per second and at a resolution of 1080p. At this stage, I have also used magnification boxes so you can see the detail of the morphing object as it moves across the sky.